All right, guys, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda: Echoes of Wisdom. We are continuing on. We just kind of cleared our first pseudo dungeon. Now we're following Mrs. here back to the village where that rift was. And overall, pretty positive first impressions of the game thus far. I know I'm very biased just because it is Legend of Zelda. I'm sure there have been many great games that have come out of lately that are like 2D games that just don't have the Zelda branding that are really good, but I just can't help it. It's fun. Colleague. This guy looks like an alchemist. Same goal. You explained what happened. Oh, you can see it too? I knew it! It's a Harry Potter thing. You have to be thin in the rift. I wonder if Try is going to become Triforce. Southwest seems to be closer.
Oh.
How about a little bit of provisions here? Sharpen my sword, maybe, you know? Yeah! I knew it. Hey, they use the same title screen as Tears of the Kingdom. It's me! Oh dear. We are wanted. My map. Do you want to spend money? Probably not. Looks like we're going this way. Oh yeah? I raise you a knight! Choppy, choppy! Oh, what the heck? Yo, sniper. Get him. Okay, that's not working. Ooh. Octo Echo. The frame rate, she be chugging. Alright, so I'm gonna make an executive decision here because I'm the one playing the game. That we will head to the desert. Get him. Snipe him. This fool. Wow! He stole money from me. Come here. How much damage can a crow do? Question. Let's see. Not bad. Yep. Yes. Mine. Oh! Increase my power. Get him. Gonna stand top for a bit before I drop down. Feel like that's a safe play. I know I saw a cave down there. There's just so much to explore here. Okay, I'm gonna go in that cave. I could probably, quickest way would be just to drop down into the cavern, but then I might miss a whole bunch of stuff. Through here first. Hit him. Dude, the amount of health you have is outrageous. My goodness. Level 2. Boom! Civil War strats. We gotta learn how to start making cocktails, is what we gotta do. That armadillo is pretty powerful, though. Back to punch. Thank you. I know that's where I came from, but like I said, double check in. You gotta double check. You don't miss things like this. Finish him. Nice. Whoops. Recall everything. Big. Big money, big money, big money. Come on. Fine. Little by little. Mine. Check out to the town to the west. Yep. That's a lot of scorpions. I like these things because they're a low energy cost. And I can literally just summon them in front of me. Easy money. That's new. How about a sand thing? Try a scorpion. Get him! That's a pretty big rift. She said there's a town west of here, right? Don't mind me. Yo, bed level 2. Shiny. GMOs, the OG GMOs. I feel like this is a scam. I feel like I should preemptively have a stool ready, because they've definitely got to show up top. Oh, I missed 2.
Hi.
I want this fan.
Ah. Yeah.
Huh? Ah. Oh.
Just have to hit it, right? So how about I use this guy? I knew it. Still did it. Assuming this is an accessory. Doesn't do anything. Deku Deku. Beetle? Beetle's Beetle!
Yeah.
Stamp guy.
Ah!
Oh! You. What the heck? What's going on? How do I defeat those guys? Yeah, it's not.
I'm feeling that's not gonna work.
Hey, I'm a girl. I can enter. Kind of have like a lot of money that I want to spend. Gotta get me those sandals, though. We the top shelf. Rather have the level one bed. Good. You want a tumbleweed? She's gonna run on quicksand, isn't she? Oh, the cat's blocking it. I gotcha! Gillicactus. See if I can find a cactus. Ooh, a stamp. Yep. Don't you break it. No! Oh no. Whoops. Yeah. I'll send my own piranha plant. Easy. Easy. There you go. I'm happy that you're happy. Ooh. Nice. So we're probably gonna have to figure out what's going on at that rift before we come back to that doorway. Looks odd. Yep, 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 yep. Strange that that one was liftable. Hup. Wow, it's a lot of guys.
Ah!
Chop him down! Okay, it's okay. Get out, get out, get out. That screeching is not... Don't like. Where's my smoothie? I will go see. Come here. Donna. Maybe I can get a free pair of sandals without paying the 400 rupees. I was just there. Okay. Maybe I can make a shortcut. a bad cut. There you go. And oh, I could have also fast traveled there. Doi. It's alright. I see two of these braziers. Razors. Can't stop me now! Train me! Fire hair. Wait. Cool. First warp. Gotta clear three smaller rifts before they let us into the big rift. Okay. Dude, how do I get rid of these guys? Thank you. Let him go. Oh. That's kind of nightmare fuel. Burn, buggies, burn. Nice. Ow. Dude. Mole, 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 mole. Ah! Whoops. Better be careful. Oh, I know. The mole. Oh. Do I care that much? Chili! How much do I care about 5 rupees? I guess. Nothing would be hidden underneath here, right? Nope. Can't get that low. Oh. One. Two. We? Yeah. You a ghost?
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Hmm.
Warp here, then it's just northwest, right? Slightly. Oh wait, no, that's where the guy is. Directly south. Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up. Wind cannon. Ooh. Ah, that's how you get rid of these stupid things. Ah! Enough of this nonsense. Switch. Oh, that's how you get rid of these stupid guys. No? Link, face them. I'll learn. Cancel. Learn. At least they don't hurt me. I guess they're not invincible, but just difficult to hit. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. The range of that screech. Pretty big. Need that echo. Oh, do you know what? I bet you the piranha will probably be good for this, guys. Because he can go underneath, avoid the screech. I was incorrect. You loser. Stop that. No, don't stab me. Map. Go south. What do you guys need? Two cacti. Okay, okay. Gave us the recipe card as well. How helpful. Better get reimbursed for my 10 rupees. Should I buy this? Oh. Don't have money. Still 77 rupees short. Yeah, trust me. Huh?
next set is a weenie.
Bye.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I think you're overstepping. She's a rift person. She's an imposter. Rift in Gerudo Forest. All right, ladies and gentlemen, gonna call an episode here. In the next one, we will enter probably the next rift, the next dungeon area, and see where the adventure takes us. So thank you for watching. Enjoy. Thumbs up, greatly appreciated. And we will see you guys next time for more Echoes of Wisdom.